This vessel is especially designed for ice class. It's a lean and mean cargo vessel. It is fit for the future with green options. So for clients, it is the future-proof cargo vessel for a good price to operate in the market where it is designed for. We built in the last 5 years around 50 Combi Freighters. We did an upgrade of the Combi Freighter 3850. And after that, we make a bigger sister of that vessel, the 5000. And after that, we take the standard vessel and make an upgrade to an ice class vessel. The most important upgrade for the ice vessel is, of course, the strengthened hull, because the vessel has to sail through ice. And for ice power, we need an additional boost. So we achieved that with a PTI system. So we put additional power into the main propulsion. So we can keep a small main engine, which is efficient and has low fuel consumption. And also with additional features like a battery system on board to boost additional power in the propulsion. It has a large cargo hold, is flexible with multiple grain bulkheads and tween decks. It has a reinforced tank top, so we can put heavy equipment on top of that. We can have also IMO-1 explosive cargo transporting in the hold. And this vessel is made with a new efficient hull shape, more deadweight, higher speed, with less fuel consumption. We did an additional upgrade of that design, so make it even better. So we did a small lengthening of the vessel and give it a little bit more draft. So yeah, we win more deadweight. The vessel is designed to sail on biodiesel. Has an enlarged shore connection, is ventifold prepared, battery room prepared. So yeah, that vessel is ready for the future.